am the Guji of the Grand Narukami Shrine. The purpose of my visit is to monitor your every move, for such is the order of the shrine. Oh, come on, don't be so nervous. It's only officialese, for goodness sake. I couldn't just go gallivanting around for no reason at all, could I? Now, come on, do something amusing for me. Training to become a shrine maiden, the title of Chokai is granted once one has completed their requisite studies and can correctly chant for ceremonies. This might be very straightforward for humans, but it's the most difficult step for the kitsune. We are only foxes, after all. The training required to become a Guji's assistant, or Seikai, is arduous indeed. You must observe a myriad of harsh restrictions. There is only one way to make it through. Snack at night, and make sure you don't get caught. Attaining the rank of Meikai requires one to decipher the workings of the world, transcend its limitations, and fathom all phenomena within. Usually, any who reach this level are granted a vision and a lifespan far beyond that of the average kitsune. Throughout history, only the Guji of the Grand Narukami Shrine has ever held the rank of Jokai. It is an honorary title, not related to the capabilities of the holder. But of course, if I were to declare myself the most powerful Jokai in history, I don't see why there'd be anything wrong with that.
of the Electro Archon. May the blossoms of the sacred Sakura.